powerful hitting, this isn't a game for the faint-hearted. Fancy bowling first. This is a very dry and dusty surface. You'd expect it to spin later. I'm just trying to come to grips with the decision. I suppose he's backing his new ball bowlers to make a strike, but if I was a batsman... So much for the opening batsmen to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Van. Adam Gilchrist takes guard. The straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows.
Why ball signal by the umpire? Found the gap in the field. Look as if he was home to me. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Hit straight to a fielder. By the man at long on. That's two more runs on the board. The sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. I've turned that into two, that's good running. Came off the pads. Umpire's signalling that as leg byes. Got him, yes, he's out. Easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem.
And facing is Ricky Ponting.
Field his appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Should be some runs here. That's two more runs on the board.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Two runs here. Hopeful shout, the batsman was easily in. Tucked away quite comfortably. That's two more runs on the board. sponsored by the man Admiral Ron. Signal, no ball. Fielded by the man at long on. Ponting, facing. He's worked that into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. He's not a good judge of the run, is he? He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. Kadich moves into double figures with those runs. Kadich, facing. Play it away with comfort. I've turned that into two, that's good running. Kadich, facing. What a superb catch that is.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
A hopeful shout, the batsman was easily in. Fielded by the man at long on. Martin facing. I've turned that into two, that's good running. Ponting, facing, straight back past the bowler. Fielded by the man at long on. That's two more runs on the board. Gives easily back in the crease there. The batsman was quick between the wickets.
Oh, good running, very good running. And it does add precious runs to the total that'll make such a difference when it gets down to the wire.
It's straight to a fielder. By the man at long on. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Great catch.
Yeah, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
Straight to a fielder. been given as a wide. Looked as if he was home to me. Hopeful shout, and the bus goes easily in.
Again, that is a good example of how to take a catch.
This was the end of the innings for a very good over. Only two offered in the end.
That's a good, tight over. Make the batsman work hard for his runs, and you never know what will come of it.
Straight to a fielder.
The batsman finding him difficult to play. I think he's got the pace of the pitch about that.
See, waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, it's a terrible run. And the picture shows that he was miles out.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Andrew Simons is facing.
It's edged and out. Cracking catch. That could change the course of the match.
Card takes guard.
Hopeful shout. The batsman was easily in. Just one run. That could be a very painful blow. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Nice shot down the ground. Fielded by the man out long on. Struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. That's two more runs on the board.
Oh, they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.